Unbelievable. Oh, my goodness.
Ruling on the field, it was a completed pass for a touchdown. That ruling is under further review.
He pinned that on the corner's back, Micah Quick, with one hand, and got the other hand on it.
I think the wide receiver questions have been answered for Ohio State.
Oh, my goodness. We saw it, believe it was Michael Rector.
And he got both feet involved as well.
Feet in bounds. Michael Rector from Stanford did the same thing against UCLA a year ago, if I'm not mistaken. But this catch